a great thing too. Yeah, just dream a little bit.
Well, hello people in YouTube land. I have not made a video in a month, and there's a little bit of a reason why. I have degenerative discs, as we all know from if you watch my October videos. Apparently, my disc was not in a happy mood about a month ago, literally a month ago today. Was lifting up parts of my bed, which if you have a degenerative herniated disc, you should not lift anything. Just trying to make some comfort in my bed. And didn't realize that was a bad thing to do. I don't know if I said it on my last video, the last one I put up other than my redos of Gaming's videos that I did. Would have been the 24th of February. I don't know if I mentioned how much pain I was in. I was just starting out that day. I was in considerable pain and it got worse. I actually had to go on the same drugs that I was on when I was, I had to go to the ER a few times. So it's been about a month of sitting at home, agonizing pain where, Tylenol, 2 aspirin every 4 hours just wasn't cutting it. Not been fun. Definitely not been fun. So, yeah, literally haven't been on the house, so. By the way, it is my birthday. Yay! I'm 39 years young, or old. Old if you count my back right now. It's sure seen it. Change here, guys. I know the last time we were out, there was snow everywhere. Well, in the month of March, it all melted. In fact, it says it's going to be 65 tomorrow. Wow. So that's where we are. Enjoy. That's assuming anybody actually watches these things. I don't know. Well, I know some of you watch it because some people actually comment on the damn thing. Diesel because it's much cheaper than gas. Well, Well, it was at one point. Not anymore, no. It ain't like 20 years ago when it was about 19 a gallon.
You're gonna want something to eat.
I dreamed of that.
You're gonna want something to eat.
Hmm?
You're gonna want something to eat?
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna have to, I think, Bill. guy's new tube land. My wipers went out to get him a truck, so instead of buying some refurbs, which we did like 2 years ago and then fail, of course, we spent the extra of almost $600 with labor and stuff to get brand new ones. It's a good thing to have wipers, especially when you go storm chasing.
Chance to see last one to
yep. So I'll start marking those on the calendar and get a couple folders to keep track of stuff.
I'm in the bank getting my stuff.
Think you're up to it?
Oh, yeah, don't have a lot of options either.
Huh?
Don't have a lot of other options.
Well, I'm just asking you if you're up to it.
Yeah.
If you're not, we can work something else out.
Well, I'll try and see what you do. deal is with the surcharge. They hit you after you paid for your garage.
That sounds like a...
I mean, that's literally saying, hey, we charge you almost $300,000, and then the next year, if the truck's not due you, we'll just charge you whatever we want, and you'll have to pay it, or you don't get the truck.
Well, I guess the next thing I would say was, okay, I'll get back to you and talk to a different manufacturer.
Yeah.
And see.
The money's already been spent.
In this case, you either got to pull out or go for it.
Assuming you get your money back.
Yeah, well, it doesn't mean you're going to get a truck.
Well, yeah, you don't get the truck and you don't have any money.
Yeah, well.
I mean, maybe you get your money back. Maybe you only get part of your money back.
Yeah, it's not.
Maybe you don't get any of your money back.
Not so good.
That would be really annoying. birthday. It says, oh yeah, I kind of. She said, she'd rather be a little older, because then she could retire. I says, gosh, I could be 19 again, and thanks to her. And I would have invested in oil and gold.
Yeah. Years ago, a long time ago.
What I should have done back in 2010 is Bitcoin. Never sold my Bitcoin.
Yeah, well, but at the time.
No, nobody said it was going to be worth anything, and it really wasn't.
At the time.
At the time, it wasn't worth anything. It was worth fractions of a penny. Mm-hmm. You know, a whole bunch of Bitcoin worth a fraction of a penny.
Mm-hmm.
And everybody said it was never going to amount to nothing.
Yeah, well.
Boy, how wrong that was.
Yep.
Of course, back then it was easy to. Your home computer, you could easily do processing of that stuff.
Yeah.
Didn't need a super massive supercomputer to do that.
Probably don't do that anymore.
You can, but it's like you gotta like use a lot of power and a lot of computers to get even one Bitcoin.
Yeah.
Like, you're gonna be, you know. You better be using, like, a $10,000 computer to make one Bitcoin.
Yeah.
Which, honestly, one Bitcoin now is, like, what, $30,000, $40,000. So, it's, you know, but the amount of energy you're going to use.
Hello, mate.
Yeah. The amount of energy you're going to use, unfortunately.